transmission of our love in one heart. Really?